Well, detectives are investigating a shooting death in Keys last night. Police were called to Isabella Drive and Cora Way a little after 11:30, where they found a man bleeding from a gunshot wound. He was taken to a local hospital where he was later pronounced dead. Investigators are asking anyone with any information to contact them.